think about that.
There's only one evac chopper left, and the clock's running out.
So how do I get out of here?
Okay, all right. You need to get a bag I dropped in the mechanic shop. It has smoke pods to signal the FEMA choppers.
Thank you. I'm sorry. I thought there would be more time. I love you. I will find the girls. I promise you that. Oh, the medicine. Thanks anyway. Here. Please be quick. I have to find my girls.
You go back. Get my wife and Harrison. Once we light those smokers, we have 90 seconds to pick up. I'll update you on the radio.
Let's light them up then. The sooner I'm out of here, the better.
You don't bring them back, you're not getting on. Come on, go!
Hey, they're already here. The heli, the choppers, you gotta hurry. They pulled me on, said they're leaving. Oh, so let me off.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You don't bring them back, you're not getting on. Come on, go.
Son of a bitch!
You're not getting on. Come on, go!
Hey, they're already here. The help, the choppers, you gotta hurry. They pulled me off. They're leaving. Help, let me off.
Aw, son of a bitch.
Saved me. You did it. Thank God for you. What happened to Aiden?
Chopper came and took him. Wouldn't let him off.
They're going to Atlanta, which is where I'm going. You coming with me?
It's Atlanta, then.
Wake up. This is it.
Are we there?
Look! Firesign Stadium! That's where they're evacuating.
Should have known. Well, they got in. They got the soldiers. They got everybody.
The evacuation is scheduled. Please register at entry points A and B.
Whoa, what? It's still on?
Please remain calm and prepared. Once registered, anyone can properly relocate. Please be prepared to undergo a cursory physical examination so that personnel can determine suitability for evacuation.
Damn it! I should have known. They got in. They got the soldiers. They got everybody. Whoa, what? It's still on?
Please remain calm and orderly. Once registered, everyone will be properly. Please be prepared to undergo a physical examination so that personnel can determine suitability for evacuation. Evacuation procedures begin in 9 minutes. Evacuation procedures begin in 9 minutes.
phone, damn you!
Merle?
Type the sword, am I right? Get to the chopper, darling! If we want to catch that rip... Hey, June! Change the plan! Get in here!
Merle, come on, get in the helicopter. There's plenty of room.
Nah, I pass. This ain't a ride we want to take.
Damn.
Prepare for dust off. Hang on, people.
Hey, what the hell you think you're doing, huh? Dumb son of a bitch! Village A doesn't give a shit about you no more! You could have been out of this mess forever!
Lucky for you, I got an eagle eye. It's this one. Didn't you see the fight on that Whirlybird pilot? Hell, he was more than halfway turned already. You know I got your back.
Yeah, I know.
Hell, I'm the only man you could ever count on.